Faith comes by hearing, and hearing the Word of God. You're listening to The Moment of Power with Azano Eddie Thompson. Daily audio devotions to energize your day, presented by the Advent Hero Ministries.
He that covereth his sins shall not prosper, but whoso confesseth and forsaketh them shall have mercy. Guilt is crushing life out of many people today, but you need not continue to live with a guilt-ridden conscience. There is forgiveness and peace in the blood of the Lamb that takes away the sins of the world. There is power in the blood of Christ to set you free from the guilt that has filled your heart for many years, and to fill your heart with peace like you have never known before. Here's how Paul puts it to the believers in Colossae. Quote, "And having peace through the blood of his cross, by him to reconcile all things to himself." Colossians 1:20. There you have it. You can have peace through the blood of his cross. But this can only be yours if you claim it. If you confess your sins to Christ and receive his power to forsake all known sins, you will have mercy. But why do we need to confess and especially forsake our sins in order to be saved? Ellen White provides this insightful answer in Christ's Object Lesson, page 316. Quote, "The righteousness of Christ will not cover one cherished sin." Unquote. In the Dead of Ages, page 555, she was more pointed. Quote, "No repentance is genuine that does not work reformation. The righteousness of Christ is not a cloak to cover unconfessed and unforsaken sin." Unquote. When we allow the Holy Spirit to do his work of convicting us of our sins, and we fall at the foot of the cross to confess our sins and receive power to forsake them, we shall begin to experience spiritual prosperity, which is the key to any other kind of prosperity. God's forgiveness will bring you both spiritual and physical health, and your soul will begin to flourish, and your health, even your physical health, will do well as forgiveness fills your heart. Today, do not harden your heart to the wooing of the Holy Spirit as he draws you to the foot of the cross where sins are taken away. The assurance we have been given is, quote, "If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness." Unquote, 1 John 1:9. May you experience the power of forgiveness and cleansing today. In Jesus' name, amen.